are singing, the players have warmed up, the game is just moments from kickoff. Well, let's see how the teams line up today. They're playing 4-1-2-1-2. This diamond-shaped midfield supports both defence and attack. And this is the selection for the away side. So we're underway and the players really looking forward to this game. Well read. Hits the upright. Passed well. Nice work there. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. The manager will really be pleased with his efforts for the goal. Let's hope for more of the same. That was really well taken. Here's how they did it. Absolutely perfectly. And he's clear of the defence, but can he finish it? Here's a replay of that great goal. Great pass. Finds his teammate. Nice play. Great dribbling. Just off target. A chance to have a better look here. Keeper put his boot behind that. He must score, surely. He's needed a bit more composure to get that shot on target. Well, let's have a look at that one again. Well cut out. Half time and a chance for the managers to do their work. A single change has been made. Did it have an effect? The second half gets underway with one team 2-0 up. Played back to the goalkeeper. That's nicely played. Corner kick now. Well, let's take another look at that. The taker is thinking, what's he got in mind with his corner? And it's saved by the keeper. Good distribution. He must score. Oh, good block there.
the ball forward. Richarlison. Look at that technique. They've got the lead, but to keep it, they're still going to need to have their composure. Intercepted. Bentancur. A brilliant header. Good work there to get on the score sheet. Manageable, hope that form continues. Maximum points and not long to go. Can they seal the game? Oh, well intercepted. The referee has to do something about it. That was a dreadful challenge. Confident pass. What a well-timed tackle. It's with the striker. And there's the final whistle. It ends 2-1 today.